Peggy 16.
My dear wife, if you are reading this, it means our mission has been compromised. I promised myself that I would never drag you into our affairs, but I must bend that promise. It is crucial to our cause that these papers are delivered to the Sparrow. I pray that you will continue to keep this war at arm's length, and that we might see each other again when it is over. Yours forever, Anders.